Brandon, what ways have you seen this camp, you know, playing out differently for you from a year ago when you were really just getting your feet wet and learning things?
Well, my stamina is a lot better, and I can move at a faster pace. My speed is a lot better. I've just been working all season getting my stamina right and learning the plays and everything like that, so everything is coming along pretty well.
Asked Skyler in the offseason if he had somebody who he felt like was making a significant jump, and he brought your name up first. What do you feel like you've improved on that has gotten you to a point where you're getting your quarterback's attention?
Speed and route running. I was working on that a little bit on the offseason, then being more consistent with catching the ball. I was using like the tennis ball machine, work on catching the ball, just watching different videos, like one-on-one coverages, seeing what I can change up to help out my routes and get open.
This is a video of yourself that you were watching?
Yeah, okay. Yeah.
How's your health?
Pretty good. I'm good. Yeah.
Is it different with Kazir being here now?
No, not really. I haven't had to go against him yet too much. I just had to block him the one day, but that's about it. But it's nothing new.
You guys are used to that. Is there a brotherly rivalry there when you do?
Not really. When we was at Lackawanna, they matched us up a lot, so we'll get into it here and there, but they haven't did that yet. So.
Do you push each other, though, whether it's, you know, physically in practice or verbally, you know, to be there and mentally push each other?
Yeah, and then we do that, and then after practice we'll watch film together, see what we did right and wrong, and try to fix and help each other out with that.
Anything that you feel like after a year you've been able to teach them just about, you know, the culture around here or the, you know, the team in general?
I just told him everything's a lot faster. Just like, you got to get used to that. So he pulled me to the side. I was like, Ron, you was right. Everything is faster. But he's getting the hang of it pretty well. So he's been looking good.